Hey everyone, this is Beauty Venom. Today I'm going to do a rock and roll look inspired by Gordon Espinay at a Dsquared2 fashion show. It's going to be really dark eyes and like a nude lip. And at the end of the video, I'll pair it up with like a leather jacket and some other accessories.
So the first thing I'm going to do is apply my face primer. I'm going to use a Laura Mercier primer.
It's like that. And I'm gonna apply that all over my face. Okay, I've got my primer on, so next I'm gonna do is put on my foundation. I'm gonna use Studio Fix Fluid in NC45. And I'm gonna apply that with a 130 MAC brush. Just buff it. Okay, my foundation is on. I'm gonna skip concealer for now and do that later. I'm just gonna go into doing my brows. First thing I'm gonna do is put on my Brow Fix by Anastasia. It looks like that. It's a wax pencil. I'm gonna glide that over my eyebrows. I'm gonna brush them up with a clean disposable mascara wand. Then I'm gonna fill in the gaps with a number 12 brush by Smashbox. It's a slanted brush. I'm gonna fill them in with 2 MAC shadows. I'm going to use charcoal brown, and I'm also gonna use the darker one here. I can't remember the name of it, let me check. It's Brune. So charcoal brown and Brune, these two. Okay, so now that my eyebrows are done, I'm gonna start applying the black base with a grease paint stick in Slick Black. It looks like this. And I'm just gonna start on the top eyelid. And I'm gonna use a 217 brush to blend it. Okay, so now that my black base is on, I'm going to take a little bit of copper plate, and that is this one, and I'm just going to take a little bit of that above the base, the black base, just to soften it up a little bit at the top. Okay, so now on top of my black base, I'm going to mix some pigment in cornflour, which is this color, and I'm going to mix it with an all-over gloss by MAC. I believe it's a pro product, but it's like that. I'm going to mix the two together. Okay, so now I'm going to apply my mascara in Zoom Black by MAC. Okay, so now I'm going to go ahead and put on my Bobbi Brown Creamy Concealer with a foundation brush and put that under the eyes. Okay, now I'm going to go ahead and set my makeup with a loose powder. I'm going to use Chanel's loose powder in 3. I believe it's a 3. Let me double check. Yeah, it's in 3. Okay, I'm going to use a 134 brush. Okay, and this look really is all about the eyes, so I'm going to skip the blush today. And I'm just going to go with like a fleshy, pinky lip gloss. It's called Budding Romance by MAC. And I'm going to put that on. Okay, on top of the Budding Romance lip gloss, I'm going to add some clear lip gloss just to give it more shine. I can't find my lip gloss brush right now, so I'm just going to use the end of a eye coal and just squeeze it on like that. Okay, I'm gonna go and grab some accessories and put them together, and so you can see how it looks when it's paired with some other rock and roll style accessories. Okay, so I went ahead and paired up the look with a leather jacket and some bracelets, like spiky style bracelets. It's really rock and roll, but it's also fashion forward because they have like the rock style jewelry, things like that. They're even wearing hats in the show. I have a hat like similar to the style of what they were wearing. So, you know, once you put it together, it looks really cute. I'll try and find a link to that show. It was a Mod TV podcast, but I'll try and find a link to that show and put it below in the description box so you can see what the show looked like and what you think of the look altogether. If you guys like this, make it one of your favorites and post it on your Facebook or MySpace or whatever. And that's it. Thank you for watching and I hope you like it. Bye!